So I just got a package in the mail. I got rose cakes.
Oh, hey.
I need to go get some scissors. Okay. Do I just push this out? Chicago skates. I got this from Amazon. The link will be in the description. Okay. Get away from yourself. What is this? Okay. Whoa. It comes with its own skate tools. Thank you.
Oh my god, how beautiful.
These are beautiful.
Don't worry.
I do want to try them on though. So I'll be right back. Time to fit on my beautiful skates.
What's that? I didn't expect me to be that close.
Oh, these are.
I gotta wash my hands and gotta pull the trash up.
They smell like water. This is embarrassing.
You're embarrassing.
I know. Okay. I laced them up and I know I completely messed them up also, but it's fine. The last part is I need to lace up right here. I just finished after 15 minutes. And it's not really laced up good, but I'll do all that tomorrow. But oh, here are my skates. Okay, these are super nice. And whoa, I should not be falling like this. I'm supposed to be a pro. So I really want to learn how to do backwards, and after that, I'm gonna do all these tricks. But this is so cool. I don't know what to say. Okay, this is cool. Can I? It doesn't look good, but since it's really hot outside and my neighborhood hills are so fast and low, I'm just gonna go ahead and customize my skates by painting them. customize my skates, and these are super pretty. I try to make, this looks busted up. But I tried to make them look very retro. So I got some 70s symbols. And I dyed the laces with paint because I lost my tie-dye paint in Florida. So, yeah, these colors are super pretty. And I have definitely been practicing. So I go around the table, spin, and walk backwards. So I've definitely been practicing, and I'm definitely better. I'm just surprised how easy this project was. So yeah, I'll give you a little compilation of me using my skates.
Part of our culture. Look at him scramble. He's gonna burst a blood vessel because I dissed his wife. Don't you like it when these diamonds look like a little closer, sexy boy?
Thank you. I actually found the real way to do crazy legs, so I'll do that.
I will be posting new updates of my skating next week. See you then.